Trevor Siemien named your starting quarterback, making it official. What have you seen out of him this preseason?
Trev just looks comfortable. He looks like he's been there before, and I think that's really what won him the starting job.
And Paxton Lynch, he obviously his development will continue. What did you see from Lynch?
You can see he's raw right now, but in the future, Paxton, he'll be a star in this league, man. Once that game slows down for him, Paxton will definitely be a star in this league.